On Monday, the owner of the land near the resident district commissioner's office on which the Bukinda evictees had camped asked them to vacate.
Now, it is so far 1.5 years. The government is not responding. People are dying like flies. Now it has come time. The landlord wants to use his land for development purposes. Now he has said that people to vacate on his place to look for any other alternative.
The over 1,000 Bukinda evictees had pitched camp at the office of the RDC for a year, waiting for the implementation of the president's 2016 directive that they be returned to the land in Changwali sub-county.
The president directs and they do otherwise. He directs and they do otherwise. Recently, he came to open the Kingfisher deposits of oil. He directed RDC and Omona, the PS of the president, to sit together and they solve this problem. But even today, when you ask the RDC, he tells you that Omona is nowhere to be seen. I'm asking you, Omona.
They have now relocated to land owned by the Kikuube District Woman Member of Parliament, Florence Natumanya.
To take us back into our land. So here we are. The RDC has talked to the landlord. The landlord is no longer willing to keep us here until Honorable Natumanya has given us a small piece of land neighboring the office of the RDC, but at a certain distance, to be there as they are pushing to see how best we can get a solution.
Some of them wondered why they have not been returned yet to Changwali.
Much as we have asked us, our humble appeal to stakeholders is to demand the RDC, Mr. Mona, to give us an accountability as to why they failed to implement presidential directives.
And the government will handle. I have written to the Prime Minister. I have been very much in touch with the PPS to achieve the president. Because when the president was here about 4 months ago, he directed me together with the PPS to follow up this matter. So I'm still engaging the PPS. He's also a very busy man. As you know, that office is a very busy one.
In 2013, over 8,000 people from 1,889 homesteads in 28 villages of Kasonga Parish, Changwali sub-county in Kikuube district were evicted by the office of the Prime Minister after they were accused of settling on Changwali refugee settlement camp land illegally.
Some months they came to my office, camped there. This area where they camped, the land in particular, does not belong to the office of the RDC, but they are our neighbors. So it was their empty land. They took advantage of that. They camped there, about 2,000 people.
In February 2022, over 8,000 people, including women, children and the elderly, decided to relocate to the office of the RDC of Kikuube, where they had stayed for over 1 year. Report by Ambrose Nwagaba for the news.